escaping myself.
For several years, Delilah's been here, getting stronger, turning people against me. Why didn't I see it coming? What was I doing during that time? Pretending to listen at court, ruling through an army of bureaucrats, waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke. The owner of Karnaca's mines, Stilton lives in a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
So what is up, guys? I am 63Z, and I am back here on Dishonored 2! I figured out in the editing of this, this is like to commemorate all of your missions. That I kind of got that feeling in the last one, but I didn't really quite get it. That's from the Clockwork Mansion. That is from the killing of Ashworth. That is the saving of the other motherfucker with the serum. I keep forgetting the name. Dr. Hyperia, that's the one. There's obviously nothing else new in here. So I'll just go out the door now, and we'll head straight over to the next mission. If you've been keeping up with the episode, you will know what we're at. Oh, is this Dr. Hyperia's room? I think this is Dr. Hyperia's room. Yeah, Dr. Hyperia's gone. Oh, didn't know that happened. Okay, this is just a shitter.
Me talking myself like the old making his out in the city, but I'll explain.
Oh, okay, he was talking to me then. I'm going to take some foods, because for some reason I once again have half health. Nothing new in this area. Oh, no, right from Sokolov. Emily, it's true I don't tinker with mechanical devices much anymore, but I'm not so old and useless yet. Behold, I have fashioned a little entrance for you. Use only power scavenge from this wreckage vessel. What is it? What the fuck is it? Stun mine. Oh, I already have stun mines, fucker. Great fucking help. I already got these. You're doing a good job, aren't you, motherfucker? Anything I can steal from in here? Oh, there's a painting. No? Okay, nothing. Ooh, what are you? Okay, well, there's nothing new in here, so we'll just go straight on to Emma.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis Stilton's home 3 years ago, but then he disappeared.
Stilton lived in a bunker kept secure by a fancy lock made by Jindosh. Maybe inside you'll learn more about how to stop Delilah.
But I have to get there first, through a ruin created by the Duke, where my father grew up.
Megan had an intriguing idea. Paolo is leader of the Howlers. He wants Vice Overseer Byrne killed, and of course, Byrne wants Paolo dead too. Both groups will attack you on sight, but walk in with the corpse of their chief enemy, and they'll treat you like family.
Do you think they'll help me get into Aramis Stilton's home?
I'm pretty sure that will work.
So, I either kill Emily's
place and these people.
I either kill Megan's friend Paolo to get the respect of Vice Officer Byrne, or I kill Byrne to get the respect of Paolo.
The Dust District. I've read about the winds coming through the cleft in Shindere Peak.
Come on.
How the city uses it for windmills and mining
operations.
Fuck
off, I want to inspect these motherfuckers.
Paolo's not that old, but there's so much living written into the lines of his face.
And then Vice Overseer Byrne.
Vice Overseer for Karnaca, Liam Byrne. Aramis Stilton's home looks more like a bunker than a mansion.
Seems back on overseas. Seems back on overseas again. All these motherfuckers. Deceased. You will be deceased. You are deceased. And you are deceased.
I don't know Duke Luca Abel.
I'll get you.
But Corvo served under Luca's father, and said Theodanus was a good man.
Can I take this painting yet? Damn, okay, well... I don't know which one to kill. I feel like if I knock one out, it saves the whole having to kill one kind of thing. I still don't really want to kill one of them, because if I do, I'm just going to piss off Megan. Or I'm going to choose the wrong thing. Because I feel like if I kill the Chief Overseer, it's going to help Megan, and she's going to betray me. That's what I think is going to happen. I really don't trust Megan.
We'll take Megan's skiff closer.
Like, I don't trust her at all anymore. Like, I trusted her for the first couple missions. That's expected. But now, after it was the Clockwork Mansion. No, not Clockwork. It was the one just before this one. So, the Ashford one. It clicked in my head that she looks a lot like Billy from the DLC. And I don't trust her. And the fact that she's been shady with a couple of other people is like, these people I'm trying to kill and get to, and you're not even telling me this. Like, of course it's my business to know. You need to tell me these things. I don't trust her. I feel like she's going to betray us the second I give her a chance to.
Who was the man I'm after? Aramis Stilton?
An ally to the old Duke. Loyal and smart. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Started as a miner, and worked his way up until he was a prince of industry. But now, the new Duke drives the mine crews night and day. Dust falls non-stop onto the district. What was once prosperous is now in ruins.
I suppose the Duke doesn't care, as long as he sips from silver cups.
And what are the cups at Dunwall Tower made from, Empress? In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District to reach Stilton's home. Maybe he's still in there. Or maybe he's dead.
Do I get the following of the guards, or do I get the following of the people who's also an extension of the people district?
She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with the skiff and take you back to the dreadful whale after you finish.
Talk to Megan Foster. Taxes. Any more shit I can find along here? More of this crap. Oh, bye. What are you? Flammable. For some reason I always spawn in with half health. Find that on there. Okay, so we'll go over to the heart. See how many runes we got for this one. Oh, okay, wow. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 runes. And that one is the closest, considering where we're going this way. I feel like it's the best option. Wait. Yeah, okay, so that's the right side of the one. Oh, as of the end of the last mission. Little power's gonna be upgrade. We got 3 runes. I need one more rune and I'll probably just get the domino. So I gotta wait for one more rune. What a beautiful sight. Oh, this is another one in the tutorial thing that they gave us. Okay, so they are all over that way. Rip the outside of the room first.
Beating a path to the Crone's hand, or up to the temporary stronghold the Abbey's got set up.
Oh god. They're so close to me.
Someone was here a second ago.
No use running! Come back here!
Definitely heard something. Better check.
Shit, what was that?
son of a bitch.
Damn you! Oh, shit! I've been fighting scum like you since I put on... Won't get away!
Bam. Dead.
That's
fuck
it!
Fuck off, you dumb blood fly.
Let's go!
That was such shitty fighting by me. Holy crap. Venus. Always need some good, some of them. Rune. You really gotta do me like this.
On Burn's head, and the Vice Overseer effectively wants the same thing. Another city, another slum. Going back to Dunwall stirred up memories, things I'd almost forgotten. Almost. Hello, Emily. Still. I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you had an idea.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them, and bring him to the other.
What else do you know that might help me?
Burn is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers, but I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
So you've just physically got to kill him twice. What the fucking rune down there, bitch? There's no way. Yeah, exactly. Oh, which means I can now get Domino. Sweetness. Okay, yeah. Domino.
Be aware that our silver mines are operating past full capacity in order to fund our conflict against the Northern Eye. That's not dust. It's the blood of our enemies.
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
Couldn't miss that.
At the dinner party where Lady Miss Lane is. Oh, okay, so it's actually a riddle. Lane's out in a row. Can't be fucked to figure that out. Really can't be fucked to figure that one out at all. This is the outside room, so I'm gonna get fucking outside room first. Who are you? Your body's dead, obviously.
Paolo got cut down. Second, he was there.
is down here? Nothing. Literally nothing. Yeah, you saw nothing, bitch.
This must be Paolo's place.
Unhinged cultists who believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes, pieces of us linger long after we're gone. The Duke of Circonos inherited a vibrant city and wasted no time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave
not
to
sure
take
how
the
to
pieces
take this
here in the Jewel of the South?
Okay, so three more runes. Hell yeah. go. So, that one I want. Wait, mission. Mission clues. Last room on lockdown. We took the last room on lockdown. That's nice to know. Anything in here? Nothing salts. There, there's a toilet. Can I really knock it out any of these windows?
Say, the mining office handled things like that, and the family committee made sure that the bosses never got too greedy.
Understandably, everything worked as long as one side didn't win out over the other, and that's exactly what happened once Stilton disappeared.
Give me a head. There's no way out of this hole I'm in. There.
Thank you.
Can't bother to try and figure that out.
Accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Every. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing, no trial is required. For theft of food, for hindering a sworn overseer of the Abbey in his duties, death.
What's going on here? What?
You're so dead!
Alpha Boy,
get your corpse, blasphemer!
Get behind her! Don't you come out of here! World from the likes of you.
Come at me then, or the Abbey!
Surrender
your
and
fate,
die,
miscreant!
Die, creature of the void!
Stand against the faithless any day!
You're gonna pay for his death!
That went a lot shittier than I was hoping. Can't even see. Fuck. Oh, unsent letter. Random shit lying around, okay. Good to know. You lead to nowhere. Pointless. From the inside.
The last overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
I'd wager it'll all be over soon. I'm surprised it's taken us this long to deal with a mob of ruffians.
Know what the scriptures say about wagering. The howlers are merciless, and Paolo carries the outsider's blessing. Some talisman come straight from the jaws of the void itself. Keep that in mind, or you'll find yourself bleeding out in some alley.
Forgive me, Brother Mikos.
The key. Need that. That has the... Yeah, it has a rune in it there, okay.
Strictures, isn't she the one on the po-
No!
What was that? What was that?
For the Abbey!
Did you hear that?
You don't stand a chance. Come on, I don't have time for games!
I will find you enough.
You can't stay hidden forever. Come out, wherever you are!
Come on!
If that was a rat, it was a fat one.
You're trying to look through a wall.
I wonder who that was. No one here.
What I need is the key. Fuck me, I got my key. Can't find the damn key and it's annoying me. Maybe I picked it up without realizing I picked it up. Damn. It is, however, a breakable door. So, I'm probably gonna regret this. Out that. I didn't regret it. thought that was a lot faster option.
Think you're being quiet?
This is where
Abby will strike you dead. Now you face one of the Abbey's vice overseers. This will hurt, heretic. Call that.
There's no ring, isn't there? There's just a bone charm in here. I see the report. So what, I thought I was taking him to find another way. I don't have to deliver the letter to the other. Huh? Can open Jindosh's lock. Wait. What are my options here? Open up Jindosh's lock. Okay. Optional. Exile by Overseer. Take Overseer. Silver grass. Hide. I just came from over there. Are you serious? I just came from over there. I like having to go back and forth. Harry, motherfucker. How do I get out of here? Jesus.
Oh shit! Looky looky, the vice overseer himself.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Playing dice tonight.
Stop dropping him. Might be sending him to exile, but that doesn't mean I want to keep dropping him. Now I'll drop him. So I can. Do it. Waha. Carry you.
Theocracy is not what Karnaka needs, Vern.
Spin the globe? Fuck yeah. I believe there was a bone charm nearby, wasn't there? To the Jindosh lock. Okay, so mission clues. Collar bird pendant. The dome. Winslow is a what? War medal. That seals the ring, which makes Finch a snuff tin. Yeah. Woo. Finding out these extra little things means I can add it in the title, which means more people will see this and it'll make me feel better. Because that was hard to fucking figure out.
Like, holy shit, that was hard. That was the whole mission. I didn't even kill that civilian. That was an enemy, thank you very much. That killed that civilian. I barely assaulted people, thank you very much. And I barely took the lethal route, actually. So, 5 runes, 1 outside of shrine, 2 out of 8 bone charms, 2 out of 3 paintings, 2 out of 5 blueprints, and a fair bit of money. We're going to get straight into the next, that took barely any time. I can edit that down to like 40 minutes, hopefully. So we're going to do mission 7. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you've just tuned in for that video, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe. Stay tuned for the next one to come, because I'll be doing that right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.
I'm lost. I don't know where to fucking go.